Here's a shot from the other side of that 6-inch or 8-inch pipe, and then the 6-inch drain line that is from the overflow on the other side. Again, I wanted to show that flashing component that we added that comes over the mirror drain. You can actually barely see it over here on this wall, but you can see, again, a piece of the mirror drain bent back to kind of show you. This will go up and underneath that flashing. This flashing will come over it and help divert the water away from the wall.